My king has married, and I owe my new queen a wedding gift.